to air tonight. There is a major evacuation warning for Sydney's west.
Another event with millions in the firing line on our east coast. Check it out, just all that very heavy rainfall.
Forcing thousands to flee the worst flooding in a decade.
Many people are waking up today to see much of our state.
Underwater.
Underwater.
I'm blue.